Previously on Paper Mario the Origami King.
What are these? Big cutout soldier, what are those? I must say it again, what are those?
And now to the final streaming.
There it is, the end of the green streamer.
Hey, I'm here too!
We did it! It's the end of the moment! The last of the streamers!
Look out! I get credit for that!
The two-bladed duelist, scissors!
Oh, dashed. Of course, I expect nothing less. It will entail people onto ending so quickly, yes? Why don't you warm up a bit? I'll send out a new pet for you to play with.
Oh no, fence! Oh. That. Oh no.
Oh my gosh, did those scissors make that thing? Out of people's faces? I can hardly even look at it, how monstrous!
And yet, let's face it. Have fun, I'll be waiting for you if you happen to survive.
I'm saved!
I guess this is better. Ow. That's why I hit it. Oh, why? Come on. Mario, it's me, Garrick! This monstrosity has hijacked my magical abilities! Watch out, he's on top of an extremely powerful spell! If we could just move my face, it would be significantly because of this paper mistake! Time to dodge the attack and then peel my face off! Yes, I know it sounds ridiculous, let's do it! Come on! That was close. It's done it! Now it's just an ordinary giant buzzer beater with slightly less devastating attacks. Finish off quickly, will you? Don't forget about the scissors!
I suppose until we made out the faces of those beset things was bound to be friendly. No matter. I thought you warned up. On guard! Let's get this straight. I will annihilate them. And I don't see why we can have some fun first. After all, where's the challenge of slicing you to strips immediately? Therefore, as I grant you a slight advantage. See? Our blades have been seized. No on equal footing. However, should you damage this cover during our battle, my style interprets such corners as a direct challenge, and I won't hold anything back.
Danger! Danger! Do not break that cover! Aim your attacks carefully! I want to attack the cover when I clearly need to aim for the top. Ah, it's switching sides. So if it's upside, use the jump, and if it's downside, on the green side, use the hammer. Apparently, hill hammers count as jumping, apparently. I guess it makes sense, because it's going up into the air. Ah, push!
Alright, enough. It was fun while it lasted, but your feeble attacks have gone tiresome. Let's cut to the climax! Ha ha! You shan't be needing these. I'm for an uncluttered battlefield.
Hey!
I'm waiting my ultimate attack. You won't stand a chance.
There's no way that paper could block scissors. One hit and we're done. Oh, and it's strange. It makes me so jumpy. I'm afraid it might freeze up.
Press A to jump at just the right moment.
She won't get cut, right?
Is useless. This is the end for you, you flat fiend. Farewell! there, you can't jump over it! Oh, you cheater! Stay right there, let me go again!
Would this work? If jumping out of the way is too stressful, try freezing it to stop it from moving. Let's do it! Freeze it! Go! Go, go, go! But since it's so frozen, you have a perfect chance to release a... Okay. But that likely won't happen. Still frozen? No. Okay, look, well, now I know. Get ready to be frozen today! Can't move. Here we go! Huh. Die! Oh, thank goodness I don't have to do that successful jump once. That's a lot of coins. How about that? Had enough? Guaranteed you don't want to mess with my friend Mario! Huh?
My body, thank you!
You did it, Mario. I'm 41 sword, and I even managed to hang out on my wand.
Yeah, not bad. I guess it's some of the things that is why you're being tiny and stupid onto you.
Now all we have to do is release the green streamer.
Let's take care of it the way we always do. It's a big smack.
There we go, jeez. Ah, I was doing it correctly. Freaking motion controls decided not. Let's delay the inevitable third hit of the final streamer. I'm gonna have to cut it down to little pieces, I guess. This is gonna be the longest recording yet. Green streamer cleared! All the streamers have been cleared! And we get the final expansion for the bag! Which is not gonna make any difference because it's not gonna grow in any size, at least physically.